cameras roll, and should take us about 2 minutes. So
who are you talking to, Jim?
I'm talking to all of you people out there. So 2 minutes on the clock starts now.
Who's the silly one in the group?
Who's the silly one?
Brian tries to be the silly one.
All right.
Brian's always been Mr. Clown, Mr. Goofball.
Give me, give me, give me, give me.
Maybe it's me. Kevin getting to be out of control.
I think, the serious one.
I mean, I'm serious. This is me.
Well, I'm probably the one that the guys would probably say I'm the most serious.
I'm probably the most serious and, you know, together out of all of you. Maybe it's me.
I think everyone would probably say me.
Well, the serious one's definitely Kevin. There's no question in my mind. I mean, look at his eyebrows. That says everything.
He's actually a little too serious sometimes, but that's Kevin, that's what we love him.
Trying to keep peace in my heart.
As people can see, I'm the most serious.
Hi, me and it's Diva. Not me, definitely not me.
Howie's probably behind me and it's Diva.
Howie, most definitely.
Probably, you know, he walks around with a mirror, you know, because he has to fix his hair.
72's out of place, you were marking on stage.
Oh, no. What did I say?
Who's the high-end Steve?
Probably Kevin.
I guess you could say, if you can't think about it, maybe it's you.
I think we all have our moments.
So who's the sexiest?
I'm probably the sexiest. All the girls are here.
Definitely you.
Attention I was getting. You know, I like to take my shirt off and my tattoos and kind of sexy.
2 minutes?
Oh, yeah, just give me a